Greetings, and welcome to the perverted jungle of insanity. This is Gib Slater. Let's get right into it. This is day one for our brand new 7 Zedley Sins town. 27 of our members made the jump this time. A few of our members had some things going on in real life that they chose to opt out instead of being a burden on the town. So we don't have a full force of people with us, but 27 out of 40 isn't too bad. I am outside, so in order to show you anything, I pretty much have to use Dusk Dawn here, and I just wanted to make this very first video for the Perverted Jungle of Insanity, more of an introduction of who's here, and along with some of the random people that we happen to jump with. So I just want to go down the list here real quick and introduce everybody on who is here with us. So using the Citizens tab here in Dusk Dawn, we are starting once again, and I think we're always going to start with Aini, as he's a double A in his name there. He's always probably going to be at the top of the list. Avarice, a random who is in town with us, Apollo. I like to point out that he is using Dusk Dawn. It's very nice. Another random, Axel Gear, is with us. Ayaz Kit is back. He's here as a scout. Bar Brady, he has not logged in yet to choose his profession. Old Officer Bar Brady right there. Look who is with us. Berserk himself. We have not been in a town together with him in quite some time. Always been kind of missing each other, not quite being able to line things up, but we were able to do it this time, and Mr. Berserk, the creator of Dusk Dawn, is in town with us. Next up is Big Lank, another random. He is a citizen, and he is using Dusk Dawn. Very good for him. Blazon, he is with us as a survivalist. And we have a special guest that came along with us, Cat Julia. She has not logged in yet either to choose a profession, but she will soon, I'm sure. Cubus, he's back. He's one of our technicians in this town. Good old Curious Lemur. He is in town and has not chosen a profession yet. Durfee is back. He is with us. He has not logged in yet either. Scroll down a little bit more here and see who else is along for the ride. Here we have, next up, Dominators. He is a resident, and he is also one of the random people that happen to be here. I do see, however, he's not using Dusk Dawn. Hopefully he'll get the message and help us out there. Another citizen, random person, Doonstein. And I do apologize if I mispronounce anybody's name. I should be pretty good with our regular 7 Zedley Sin members, but some of you randoms, I do apologize in advance if I butcher your name. And there is Elgin, along for the ride again. And here we have back Jenny, username Jenny1506, but everybody calls her Jenny. Gib Slater, I am a tamer once again. I did choose the shaman in the town after Pits of Insurgents, but before this one, just a little random jump I did. I played as the shaman for about 8 days, and I gotta say, I'm not horribly impressed. There just wasn't a lot I could do, there wasn't a lot of souls that we could use, and I was hesitant to use them when we did get them, because I thought maybe they might want to use them in the end game, as there was another shaman there that could use them after I had to leave. But anyway, I'm back to being a tamer. I really like being a tamer, and you know, if we do decide that we want shamans, I think maybe somebody else can do that. Griffin Bane, he is here, showing as a resident right now. Not sure when he's gonna maybe get some hero days going. Grimmy, he's not logged in yet, so he doesn't have a profession. Hello, Saturn. Hello, Saturn. How you doing? I'm doing well, thank you. Hello, Saturn's here, and Impotent Panda, one of our great leaders. He has chosen Survivalist. Iron Man, 70MC. Now, I think we've played with him before. That name seems familiar, and I'm most certain he didn't jump with us, so I think we just randomly ran into him. James Henry, an old school member of the team. Jax Dasher. He is a resident and a random member, and we did create a chat channel for the town, and a number of these residents, random people, are participating. It's very nice to see. We posted it in the forums, and many of them are coming in, including Jack, so thank you, Jack Stasher. Kenneth and Cavilla, they haven't logged in yet, so they don't have a profession yet. Larm, Lord Knight, and I might have some trouble with this next one here. Lucagia. Again, sorry if I'm butchering your name, Lucagia, and anybody else. Perpetual Sin, Survivalist. Another random resident, Ragnarok, 157. That's a pretty cool name. We have a random here who is a technician, Redgreave. Just kind of sounds like a pretty cool video game name, I think, there. And another random. There should be a total of 13 randoms, as there are 27 of us. Shadow in X, resident. Slovenian, he is technically a guest of the Seven Deadly Sins this time. He belongs to a COA of some other players, and we decided, well, let's give him a chance, see how he does. But he hasn't logged in yet, hasn't chose his profession. And we have a very special person among us. Space Cat. Now, again, I am apologizing if I am actually mispronouncing that name, but ever since I've seen that name a long time ago, I've always pronounced it Space Cat. And her avatar she uses kind of looks a little bit like a cat in space. Sort of. But I've also thought that it could be pronounced Space Cadet. Kind of like that, missing the vowel. So whether it's actually Space Cat or Space Cadet, I always think of it as Space Cat, and she had jumped into the town before we did, and she is here to pick up some stuff. She's running on her own. She's not with her COA, and may not be with us for the entire length of the town, as she's got a special jump coming up. But it's very nice to see a rather famous face here in town, Space Cat, Space Cadet. Good to have you. And rounding out the list is the rest of the Seven Deadly Sin members. Stereotomy, which I always pronounce Stereotomy, or just call him Stereo. The Storm, Eureka, and Jeet rounds out our list. Kind of seems like Aini is probably always going to be first, and Jeet's always going to be last. So I'm just going to show a couple of things here in Dusk Dawn, wrap this up here. This is more of just an introductory video to show who is here among us and our trials and tribulations as Seven Deadly Sin members. You can see here on the map that we're spreading out pretty good. This is only about 4.5 hours after we jumped into town. So we've got some good amount of people going out. We've got several buildings uncovered already. A few people got trapped early on, and we have since dealt with that. But up here in the northeastern corner, we have got a buried building up here that is currently under control, but they probably need to eliminate some of those Zeds there. We have also got a building down here. We've got an old bicycle hire shop, and early on, we have an abandoned construction site, and we have a plane crash site. Always cool. Kind of a neat building, just because it sounds kind of cool. And I am currently down here in the southwest, and I got pretty lucky as I moved out here. I picked up some interesting items, dropped them on the ground in case someone comes along. I'm just going to auto-search all day and then send out my doggy back home and return home myself, and call it a day. Alright, so that is it for this early portion of the Perverted Jungle of Insanity. I will not be making a video every day, chronicling every day. I might crank one out every few days and give you an update on how we're coming along, Of course, our goal is to make it as far as possible and once again get our names up on that leaderboard. Our last town, Pits of Insurgents, very briefly landed at number one at 24 days, and then unfortunately within a few hours another town took the top spot from us. 21 days, but more points. But we were proud of that, that we hit number one briefly there, and with any luck, Pits of Insurgents will stay on that leaderboard throughout Season 5, and let's really hope that we make a good run out of the perverted jungle of insanity, and we get ourselves back up on that leaderboard. This is Gib Slater. Thank you so much for watching, and don't die tonight.